Well, in the year 2000, I think I'll probably be the spaceship to the moon dictating robots to robots. Or if something's gone wrong with their nuclear bombs, I may be sort of coming back from hunting in the cave.
Some madman will get the atomic bomb and just blow the world into oblivion.